Sir Edward B. Tylor. In 1871, Sir Edward B. Tylor wrote Primitive Culture. He defined culture as an acquisition rather than a biological trait and believed that societies have the ability to progress over time through learning. He created the first ordering of people into classes from evolutionary roots. He said that humans started as savages, developed into barbarians, and are now classified as civilization.
Created using Powtoon.